Okay guys, assalamu alaikum. I'm in here. So I'm now in Shaykh Mahy's place. We just reached today. The second volunteer also reached to Senegal in Medina Baye just a while ago. So the time now is about 2:40 a.m. 2:40 a.m. So we wash up everything, we had our dinner and was about to go to sleep, and we heard a majlis going on outside. And so yeah, I think this is very very common in Medina Baye, especially in Shaykh Mahy house and the mosque. It's always lively with zikir. People are always remembering Allah. They're reading the Diwan of Shaykh Ibrahim Niaz, just like this group of young people who are doing it at the rooftop of Shaykh Mahy house. Let me show it to you.
I'm gonna make you mine.